This is the new 2028 vocal microphone. We wanted to design a perfect live vocal microphone, a handheld microphone built to make the vocalist sound amazing on the stage. That also makes it easier for the sound engineers to mix an unforgettable show.
Because the pickup pattern is so even from all angles, it makes it very easy to work with. If the singer decides to sing in the microphone a bit to the side, it doesn't change the sonic characteristics. It only changes the level a bit, which is okay. But the problem would be if it changes the sound if he sings around the microphone.
We designed a brand new capsule for the 2028. It combines the cardioid and the supercardioid directionality, which makes it so unique. Unlike other supercardioids, the 2028 delivers strong attenuation from the rear, so that the monitors don't cause any feedback issues.
Most often we have stage monitors right there in that angle of 140, 150 degrees off axis. There's absolutely no pickup of the microphone in that angle. So again, we have a very high gain to feedback ratio. The space under the grill, the outer grill here, is adjusted nicely so the singer can put the microphone very, very close to the sound source without the pops and the plosives being a problem.
In the most difficult situations, with high sound pressure levels from the band and from the wedges, as well as loud vocal in the singer's wedges, we had a very high level before feedback.
We are able to pick up the peaks, the transients, because of the fast transient response of the diaphragm of the 2028, which makes it easier to place the microphone in the mix. It has a dynamic range of 117 dB, which is more than enough for most singers I've been working with, at least. And because of the dynamic range and all the sonic qualities it has, it's so much easier to place in the final mix. You don't have to fight all the other transient sounds of the stage, the snare drum, the cymbals, the guitars, because the transients, they just cut through the mix. So the speech intelligibility of the singer is preserved with the 2028. The handle of the 2028 is nicely designed with a little curve up here, so the fingers grip right there in front of the grill, making it easy and very comfortable to hold. You don't have to force it in place, even with a cable in it. It just sits there in front of the sound source, in front of the mouth. The new clip, the microphone jumps right in and it stays there without any risk of losing the microphone when you wiggle it.